हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विथ सिविक्स चैप्टर नंबर 2, डाइवर्सिटी इन सोसाइटी। ओके, डाइवर्सिटी मीन्स डिफरेंसेस, विभिन्नता, अलग अलग टाइप के लोग रहते हैं सोसाइटी में, सो दैट इज नोन एज अ डाइवर्सिटी। ओके, टुडे एंड वी विल डू द टॉपिक डाइवर्सिटी इज अवर स्ट्रेंथ एंड द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ सेक्युलरिज्म। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। इन द प्रीवियस लेसन वी हैव सीन द सोसाइटी, वाई डिड मैन क्रिएटेड द सोसाइटी एंड वॉट इज सोसाइटी। सो इन सोसाइटी पीपल लिव टुगेदर हैविंग अ सेम पर्पज और अ गोल। दैट गोल कैन बी अ सिक्योरिटी पर्पज और वी कैन लिव टुगेदर फॉर अ डेवलपमेंट, प्रोग्रेस, एनीथिंग। ओके, वेन वी सी इन आवर इंडियन सोसाइटी वी हैव अ डिफरेंट डिफरेंट लैंग्वेजेस, people are speaking different languages, so we can say India has a great linguistic diversities. Okay, in India there are 780 languages are being spoken. Okay, India is the second highest in the use of languages, so we have a great diversity in language and we are learning different languages when we are came across with the people who are speaking different languages. Then we have a diversity in the custom and tradition. Different people have different customs, tradition according to their religion, according to their faith. Okay, some are celebrating festivals in a different way. Okay, festivals of India, there are lots of festivals we are celebrating in India and we are celebrating all festivals together. Okay, and we have a different worship mode. Okay, some people are worshipping matlab puja karna, ibadat karna, in mosque, masjid jate hai, koi mandir jata hai. So we have a different mode of worshipping. People have a different religion and they are worshipping according to their religion. Some people are doing puja, some are praying to Allah, namaz padte hain, some are Christian, they are following, going to church. So these are the diversity in our society. Along with this diversity, these differences, we all are equal. What? We all are equal and we are living in society and we feel strong, and this diversity is our strength. Because of this diversity, we are getting the chance to know each other. Okay? So this diversity is our strength, and instead of this diversity, we are one, we are unity. So in Indian society, there is a unity in diversity. So this diversity is our strength. Yeah, diversity kya hai? Hamari taakat hai. Okay. To live with a different group is to experience coexistence, and coexistence help us to increase the level of understanding. When we are living in a society, we get the chance to know each other. Okay, we get the chance to learn from each other, each other's religion, each other festival, different languages we are learning in our society. So this diversity is our strength. Okay, now we have the principle of secularism. So what is a secularism? Secularism means not connected with any religion or a spiritual matter. Okay, no religion. So India is an important secular nation because in India we are following different religion. Okay, so what are the principle of secularism and why we are accepting these principles? Okay, so Indian society consists of people following different religion. We all know that here some are Hindu, some are Muslim, some are Christian. Okay, so India has a great linguistic and religious diversity, and to preserve this diversity and to maintain peace in the society, we have accepted the principle of secularism. Okay, so what are the principle of secularism? First, we have a no religion is recognized as the religion of our country. We cannot say that Hinduism is the religion of India. No, all religions are Indians, religion of Indian people. Then second principle, every person has the freedom of worship as per their religion. Every person has the freedom, they have a choice, whatever religion they want to follow, they can follow. Okay, in our constitution these principles are there to protect each and everyone's religious belief. Okay, if you want to do puja, you can do. You are free to choose any religion, and you are free to do worship according to your religion. Okay, then next we have no discrimination among the people on the basis of their religion. We cannot say that Hindu hai to superior hai, Muslim hai to inferior hai. No, there can be a no discrimination among the people. All people are equal. Hindu, Muslim, all are equal. Next, opportunities for education, government job, means of livelihood are made available to all. Like all are equal. Equal opportunities everyone will get. We cannot say that if you are following this religion, we will not give you job or we will not give you admission. No. You are not discriminated on the basis of your religion. Okay. Then we have, there are special provision in the constitution for the protection of religious and linguistic minorities. So what are the minorities? Except Hindu religion, all the religion are coming under minorities. So you have a freedom to follow any religion, and you are free to speak any languages, whatever you want. So there is a special provision in our constitution for the protection of minorities' right. Okay? Thanks for watching. Hope you have understood the concept.